Welcome. Please introduce yourself for the record.
I'm Mary Lewis Grow, and Mr. Chairman, members of the committee, I represent the State League of Women Voters. The League of Women Voters is an organization that has members statewide, and we take a position based on a lengthy study and consensus that has come to by our members around the state. And our organization is in support of the bill that you are hearing tonight, and we support the bills you heard yesterday morning and on Monday morning. You've seen a lot of people over the last few days who represent the other side, and tonight, at least I don't have to worry that I'm repeating other people's testimony. But I would ask you to remember that although you see a lot of people in this room, and you saw a lot of people in this room yesterday and the day before, they don't represent the majority of voters in the state. And the polls have made that very clear. And derisive laughter doesn't make people right. But I believe the polls, and I know, and I will say, and I'm sort of departing from my point here, I come from a family of gun owners and hunters. They live on a different planet than the people we have heard from tonight and the other previous days. They believe that legitimate sports people do not need high-capacity magazines to hunt or for other legitimate purposes. And getting your jollies from target shooting, I don't think, should weigh equally with the lives that are lost by high-capacity magazines and high-power weapons. I also would like to rebut the point that it is true that gun deaths are going down in this country. But as the Wall Street Journal pointed out in a well-researched front-page article, gun deaths are going down partly because of the two wars we've been waging for the last 10 years, which have trained trauma physicians on the battlefield. They know how to save bodies that have been shredded by bullets. We have more trauma units available to more members of the population. But as the Wall Street Journal pointed out, so we have more trauma units, we have more surgeons who've been trained in saving the lives of gunshot victims. But the incidence of gun violence is up. I would like to say that you've heard a lot of arguments. We have 30,000 gun deaths in this country every year, and some of them are mass murders. Business as usual is not acceptable. We've tried keeping things the way they are. We've tried not changing our laws. It's not working. Please give us something else. Give law enforcement, give the public something else so that we know you're addressing the issues that worry most of us. Thank you.
Thank you for your testimony.